He gave Samantha the opportunity to combine her two greatest loves, sex and real estate.
I'm serious. It's all gotten so sanitary. I mean, no smoking in bars. What's next? No fucking in bars?
Everything you want is right here. Culture, food, the park, cabs at 3 a.m. while leaving.
Perhaps to experience a world outside Manhattan?
There is no world outside Manhattan.